I'm standing here with Bruno Carvalho, right?
Yeah, or? Yes, perfect.
And you are going to meet?
Chiazze Uscula, guy from the TAF.
He was supposed to meet Magnus Edenblad. Yes. How does it feel to replace him?
Well, I feel sorry for the guy who had to jump out. I know, on this situation, I would be very mad, but I'm here to represent Sweden as always and just do my best.
Are you prepared?
Yes, I was training prior to another fight in England. The fight was cancelled, so yeah, I've been in a camp with the Golden Glory and Alistair and John Oliver helped the guys out for the upcoming fights. I'm gonna fight now, and then I have some guys fighting next week, and then I'm going back to the camp again.
Because you really wanted to fight to a superior challenge. You challenged David Bjelkheden, you challenged Papi. What happened?
Yeah, because like I said, I was scheduled to fight, and now my weight used to be, I'm gonna fight at the welterweight, so I was just looking for a fight at welterweight, not that I challenged the guy personally, I was just professional, you know. I know they are top guys in Sweden and I'm the number one ranking in 84, so I'm dropping to 77, I want to fight the guys on the top in ranking. So that was the only thing.
How is the weight now?
It's good, it's perfect.
How many kilos do you have left?
3 or 4, yeah, it's okay.
How can a big guy like you cut to 77 kilos?
Oh man, it's a lot of, lot of hard training.
Nobody believes you.
Yeah, nobody believes, but I've done already. So yeah, I have my personal nutritioning coach, I have my conditioning coach, everybody working together, so it's possible. I guarantee you guys it's possible.
What do you think will happen on Saturday?
My fight?
Yeah.
I just expect fireworks, man. KOs is gonna be perfect. I see the guy. I think he's too small for 84. It's better he go down 77. Better if he want to fight 77, you know? Because I'm gonna come back with my 95 kilos and I'm gonna smash him.
Because you're a grappler, right?
Yeah, grappler from the beginning.
And he's a striker and a grappler.
Well, I think he's just a brawler. I'm more technical. I've been training with Alistair and John Oliver, so my ground and my stand-up has been perfect against heavyweight guys, so I don't think it's going to bring anything that I haven't seen before.
I wish you good luck tomorrow.
Thank you, guys.
Thanks.